stuff. No. That is a Chuckwalla. It's not a very big one, but it's a nice one. So this Chuckwalla here appears to be a young male. It's not as big as the other one I caught. This one's a little bit inflated, like as they do when they put themselves in a rock crevice. But look at these. Look at these things. There's orange speckling on it. And there's inside the ears, it's orange. No. So now we're just gonna release the little Chuckwalla. It's right back here. There you go.